car.
In the car.
The brand new Genesis.
The brand new Genesis. What do you think?
It's gorgeous.
Yeah.
Let's fire it up and go for a cruise.
Yes.
I think destination Mexico.
Oh, Mexico would be lovely.
Let's do it.
Right now.
Right now.
Because it's raining so hard.
I'm ready.
This is Patrick. Hey, Patrick's
Photographer.
And publisher. And what kinds of photography do you do, Patrick?
What kind of photography? Special event, product, travel, stock photography.
Incorporated,
basically everything. I do aerial, underwater. Anywhere a camera can go, I'll try to take it there.
Nice.
Yeah.
What's your favorite kind of photography?
Favorite? Travel, definitely.
Travel?
And then selling my photography as stock and then using it for my own publications.
Perfect.
Yeah.
What is your favorite destination?
Favorite destination? You know, every time I go somewhere, I think this is the best, but it has to be Greece. I'm at home in the Mediterranean.
Nice.
Yeah.
I haven't been there. We'll have to do an art world expo there.
Istanbul.
Yes.
Or Athens.
It reminds me of that song. What is that song?
Which one?
It's like the Istanbul one. I don't know.
I'll have to find it for you. They do about a million of them. Like an Arabic backbeat, you mean?
It's kind of like techno-y.
Mm.
I don't know.
Brooklyn Funk Essentials would be my guest.
See, he knows more than I do. Patrick's has done a lot of the photography at the Art World Expo over the last few years.
About four of your six.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. And what's your favorite part about
body painting?
The body painting.
Without a question.
Yes.
It's body painting. It reminds me of my friends that do international sandcastle championships.
Yeah.
They spend all this time creating this amazing piece of art.
Right.
And then the ocean comes in and washes it away.
Yeah.
It's the same thing with body painting.
Yeah.
Some of the talent in Vancouver is amazing.
Right.
And they create these works of art on some beautiful bodies, and then it all gets washed off at the end of the night.
I know.
And it's gone.
It's
fabulous because it's immediate.
Yes.
You have to take it, appreciate it, devour it, and then it's gone.
And it's gone.
Except
for the photography, yes. And Patrick has a wonderful... Is there any particular body paints that have stood out for you in the last few years?
Anything by Natasha Trache.
Yeah.
I first met her when she just got out of art school and asked me to do a shoot with her, a body paint shoot.
Mm-hmm.
And you'd already closed the second year of competition. And I called you up and said, you've got to see this girl.
Yeah,
and then I think
that.
She won it 3 years in a row.
Yeah, I think 2 years in a row.
Yeah.
She's reigning double champion. So
absolutely.
Pretty cool.
Amazing artist.
Awesome.
And a beautiful person to go with it.
Yeah, I love her. She's great.
Yeah.
So thank you, Patrick. Do you want to tell them your website so they can check you out?
I'm just on Facebook.
Just Facebook?
Just
perfect.
Facebook. Patrick Peronto. Having fun. Too damn busy to advertise.
Yeah, exactly. So thank you for having us, and thank you, Genesis Richmond, for this awesome car. And we'll see you at the 8th annual Art World Expo.
Maybe. We might be in Mexico.
We might be in Mexico. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Awesome.